motor skill and non-motor skill, please give a like and subscribe. So today I'm going to teach you how to make a strong box. First, you need to get ready a piece of square paper. Let's get started.